Hey there! This is Megalis. How are you? I'm just having a little bit of... shitty coffee. Oh, you know, I make it myself. I don't really know how to make coffee. I know you're supposed to kind of buy the beans, whole beans, and then do like a... How are you? I was like repeating there. It's like going to get on your nerves. Once you repeat like over two times... it's super annoying. Like, hey, what's going on? That third one, you're just like, I'm gonna strangle.
I think last count, there were 75 million Starbucks. And they predicted in the year 2014, there will be a Starbucks in everybody's house. That's what they're saying. By the year 2077, the Earth will officially be changed to Starbucks.
That's right.
But this video is not about that. No. Not by a long shot. I'm here to talk about love.
That's what I want to talk about.
It's the season where people love. I love you. Love, honey. I can't wait to see you. I love you.
It's everybody's throwing that word around.
Oh,
everybody.
I love that cape.
Oh, your mama would love to see you this Christmas, Jim.
Love. That's what you hear.
And there's a lot of levels of love now, isn't there?
You love your mama?
I'm gonna kick the ball into the field goals for you, Mom. I love you.
I really love you, Dad.
Half the time, that's a lot.
You could love a dog.
You can love soup, you can love turkey, you can love apple butter, you can love crackers, you can love spinach.
You can love a bridge, you can love a car.
Oh yeah, that's my baby right there. That's a 68 Mustang, man. It's all original. Totally love that car.
And they got people that just love food.
Oh my God, look at this buffet. Oh my God, I'm totally in love.
Now look, there's all you can eat pie. This place is freaking awesome.
And some people just love to love. Constantly. They're always falling in and out of love.
So in love, man. That's what's going on. I'm in love right now. That's what's happening.
I met the most awesomely perfect girl I've ever met in my whole life.
I can sing, man. I can't really sing, but if I could,
I'm totally in love.
How long you been dating this girl?
No, we're not dating or nothing yet. I just saw her out in the parking lot.
Then I'm always amazed when you hear people say,
my dad never told me he loved me.
My dad never said I was beautiful. My dad never kissed me.
My dad.
You're the ones that are screwing up the daughters.
Just like that John Mayer song that sang about a whole screwing up your daughters kind of thing there like that. Well, it's true. It is true.
So why now does love always fall
I know
apart?
So many people that were like married.
They were in love.
And then all of a sudden it just goes.
Love dead end.
And the car's a mess. The bodies are thrown all over the road. And it's just a total disaster.
But it didn't start out that way.
People really loved each other. I love you. I will love you forever. Oh my God.
You're so perfect. You're just so awesome. I can't wait to love you. I want someone to love you forever and ever and ever. More than forever. Like if there's like an overtime forever, then I would like to do that. Like a double, triple overtime forever. Where we can just kind of sit down, like watch the sunrise and like the ocean and the little boats kind of rocking. That'd be so great because that's what I'd like to do. I really want to be with you forever.
In the beginning, it's wonderful.
Oh, I love you, baby. I so love you, baby. Baby, I love you, baby. I mean, baby love you.
4 years later, it's like, get your shit out of my house. Just get your shit out of my house and take that sticky old plant and that dog. I never wanted that dog. Whose idea was a goddamn dog there? I got four kids to worry about you bringing that dog in here. Get that other thing out of here.
I just think people have to be a little more selective of who they decide to connect with. Because once you connect, it's hard to... people just don't want to let go.
So it's a lot easier to... than it is to...
because you got things like property, children, friends, appliances, furniture, rugs, cats, monkeys, birds, rats.
Breaking up is a bitch.
Well, sometimes a bad thing is a bad thing.
I have friends that have been married 3-4 times.
Just get in and out.
I mean, I'm cool with all my exes, man. Like Mary, you know, Colleen,
Sandy.
Yeah, they're all cool, man.
Even Juanita, she's fine.
It's all one big happy thing.
Yeah, keep it cool, man. Keep it real nice.
You start medicating yourself and everything looks good. And then pretty soon, you're in trouble. So you start medicating to get out of trouble and you medicate. And pretty soon, you're just nothing.
But some people are afraid to love. They don't want to get hurt. They don't want to get burned. They don't want to have uncomfortable moments. They just want to not go in the water.
No, I don't really date. I mean, where am I going to meet somebody?
I tried the internet, and that was pretty good, until the one girl ended up sticking a hatchet in my car. That didn't work out.
My feeling is, you loved, you lost, you got burned, you got your house stolen, you got all this crap, you totally broke.
Get back on the saddle,
man. Come on, man, because love's out there waiting for you. Get on the saddle and make love happen for you.
Just like the old cliche says, better to have loved and been burned and dumped and totally bankrupt than never having loved in the meantime.
It's better to have lived and loved and never loved than to
love. It is a better thing to love some lovers than to not.
Love is a love thing that should be better off left unloved. Love will keep us together. Better to have loved and lost than never have loved the lost love.
Or some shit like that, I don't know.
You know, but when people fall in love, you can see that look of
basically,
love
it's like one of those Hollywood sets. It's all like finished on the outside, but behind the flat, nothing, man. Just some boards holding it up.
Warmongers, take note. If we could come up with a love bomb that just drops and explodes over country, and all the soldiers and all the people are just walking around, we could take that shit over in a minute. So open your heart. Open your arms.
In the words of Lenny Kravitz, let love rule.
That's right.
Time for my dance face.
That's all.